Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here today. We're going to take a quick look at one of the neat things the King James Version of the Bible has in it, and it's these little flags. Brother Mallory is shining in on these little flags now, but they're little paragraph markers. And if you're not utilizing them as you're reading your Bible through, you're really missing a little something. Now, the paragraph markers are not inspired, just like chapter divisions are not inspired. Most verse divisions are not inspired. Of course, in Psalms they would be, maybe in Lamentations they would be. But they are very fascinating and interesting, and some people seem to think they're inspired and so forth. They were very well done by Robert Etienne, the verse renderings. It's the same one that did Plato's verses that are still used by all academics today. And so it wasn't, as somebody mockingly said, that he was riding on horseback when he did it, and every time the horse stepped in a hole, he made a chapter. That's not what he did at all. And so it's very good. But those little flags are flow of subject. And so they're very invaluable. Sometimes when you're trying to interpret the Bible, you're reading the Bible through, and like this verse, and then you read this verse, you're like, how do they connect? I don't see that. You can even misinterpret the Bible. But then you look and you're like, paragraph marker. This is a new thought. This is a new subject here. And it really helps out. So the little paragraph markers, very good. And I recommend you look at them. Again, they're not inspired, and I can't vouch that they're in the right spot every time. And I know there's some debate with some of them, but for the most part, extremely helpful. God bless you. Keep praying, living the Word. In Jesus' name, amen.